Wild animals are always really exciting. And when we go out to a natural area, it can really make your day when you see one. But they wouldn't be here if it weren't for all of our plants. Wild plants are outrageously important to our native ecosystems. Really, they're the basis of it. One very special plant for Burnham Wildlife Corridor is this one, common milkweed. It's really important because it's the main host plant for monarch butterflies. If we didn't have milkweeds around here, we just wouldn't have monarch butterflies. There are actually many kinds of milkweed. The most common to spot is this one, common milkweed. It has big clusters of flowers. These are all green still, but give them a little time, another couple of weeks, these will be bursting with pink. It has big, large leaves, and if you break a little bit, it has sort of a milky sap. Kind of see it there.
In addition to common milkweed, you can also find butterfly weed and world milkweed around Chicago. All of these milkweed species can host monarchs. Look under their leaves to find monarch caterpillars.
One other very special prairie plant is this one here. We call it compass plant. And that name's no accident. You can actually use it as a compass. A long time ago, it said, Native Americans and the first settlers of the plains figured out that if you could feel it in the dark, you could actually use it like a compass and figure out where you were going. That's because, if you'll notice here, all the leaves are facing the camera. They all face one direction. And that's because the flat part here, the flat sides, are always going to be facing east or west. And the pointed tips on the ends here are always going to be facing south or north. And that's because the flat part of the leaf is always going to be facing the sun all day long as it passes overhead. It's a clever way that the plant has to make sure it gets as much sun as possible. What a cool trick. Now this plant is more useful than just that. Not only does it catch sun all day long, but it's an important part of our prairie. It has really, really deep roots. The roots on compass plant goes as deep as 15 feet. That's taller than two men standing on each other's shoulders, but down in the ground. Now this is important because it holds all the soil together here. When it rains, if there weren't deep roots like this, the soil would just wash away, and these plants would have nowhere to live, and that would mean there's no food for the animals to eat. But deep roots like these keep our prairies together.